I'm hearing a lot of voices, and they're all saying, and I quote, "Blood for the blood god."